Galatasaray have been crowned Turkish Super League champions in the final game of the season. The Lions beat Goztepe 1-0 after being awarded a penalty. The winning goal came from French striker Befetimbi Gomis, who set a new scoring record for foreign players in the league. This is the 21st championship title for the Istanbul side.